Okay, so I'm playing like this game. I'm gonna put it on the screen so you can see what it's called, because I'm not even gonna try to like say it, because yeah, no. But like, let me just like, I will just stay away from people. That sounds like the most, who the f is that? Holy water. Holy. Oh. Holy. Please. Okay, let me just move on. Let me just move on. Okay. Wait. Okay, this is what it's called. This is what it's called. The... Yeah. Well, damn. That sucks. Can I just... Ew, I look I look disgusting. Should I take this on just to... Oh. I'll take this on to like look beautiful, and it has to match my sunglasses. So yeah, we're gonna do that. Oh my god, yes, people. No, I will go in no contact with people. I will be the creep who sits alone in the corner. Look at this. I'm the creep who sits alone. She's twitching. No. Okay, that's a good thing. That's a good thing. Oh my god. I actually need some holy water right now. I want some holy water. That's the only thing that's gonna save me from this. Look at this, she's twitching. Oh, okay, that's scary. Okay, so, okay, I will give you survivor tips you need if anything bad happens. So, tip number one, don't do it like me. Don't even go to the place that is sick. Don't do that. Number two, stay away from people. Stay away. You don't need people. People are stupid and dumb, and they socialize too much. And look, that's what happens to you. Yeah, okay. Number three, don't eat their food unless you're like really, really hungry. Hungry? I'm kind of hungry, so yeah. And number four, that's just stay alive. Just stay alive. Be the main character. The main character always survives, and that's why I'm going to survive. I'm going to survive because I'm the main character of my life. Why, you know, like I really like, I need to get like a new outfit or something. Like this neck is not doing it for me. I'm just roasting myself. Like look at this, the neck is so. Oh my god. I literally have no neck. Like look at her. It's actually kind of sad. It's actually kind of sad. But I'm not going. Look, he's also twitching. No. Okay, stay away. I need my holy water. Where is my holy water? Oh my god. People are Spanish. Of course they're Spanish. Oh my god. I'm so stupid. I don't even know any Spanish. So if they say that they are going to die, I will have no chance of survival. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, should I just eat it? And now I will do what I said I shouldn't do. I'm gonna consume. But I'm hungry as fuck, so whatever. What the fuck is this? Okay, bitches. No. Bitches. I wanna go home now. Oh, okay. Bitches, I'm going. I am not wasting any time. Boy, you should know where we're going. You're at least sick, so be helpful in that way. Okay, bitches. What? These bitches just closed. Help! What the fuck? I'm not dying down here. I am not. Okay, thank God. Oh my god, okay, that's actually like, oh, okay. What's the countdown? What is it for? I'm scared. What the fuck is that? But like, at least I locked the door. I think so. Okay, that was kind of lucky, because if I hadn't just like... I'm kind of scared, but you know, like, I'm the main character. I'm not going to die. Main character never dies. Okay, I'm just gonna lay here and look beautiful and amazing, like I always do. I kind of... Oh, what is that? What? Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. What is that? What I think is happening? Hell no. I'm not already gonna die. Like, bro. No. Why am I doing this? Like, in the last game, it meant that you're, like, getting sick. I don't want to be sick. Oh, yeah. I probably should say Merry Christmas to y'all, because, like, at the time I'm filming this, it's gonna be, like, the 1st December tomorrow. But I know it's not, like, you know, Christmas, but it's, like, still Christmas, so, yeah. I would just say it. Merry Christmas. Oh. Everybody is twitching. Why is everybody twitching? No. I'm sitting over here. This is the game, like any other game, socialize. This one, don't socialize. Look at those twitching. People just sit next to each other. Are they like, do they want to die? Probably. Oh my god. Okay, I think I know why they're all talking about holy water. It's because it's like the thing that saved them. You know what? I want some holy water too. I'm not sick, but I kind of want some holy water, to be honest. Like, bro, who doesn't want holy water? I kind of want holy water. Holy water? I want some holy water. What is this? Naughty. That looks disgusting. Oh my god, okay. What the fuck? Okay, girl, get away from me. Get away. She's sick. Oh, no. No. Wait. I'm dying of that? Oh, my God. Wait. So many sick people. Ah! He's also sick. Oh, my God. No. Why the fuck? Oh, no. No, I'm also twitching now. Holy water, please. I kind of need him. Look at my arm. It's twitching. Yeah, I know it's not my fault, okay? But you could at least give me some of that delicious holy water. I don't want to live anymore. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm going to commit. Okay, YouTube, don't take it down. Like, it's not... It's just a game, okay? Woo! Whoop! Oh, dang. I actually didn't die. Okay, bro, how many times do I need to jump, actually? Like, okay, this bitch is stubborn as fuck. Oh, damn. Wait. Hold up. I actually did. Okay, it wasn't supposed... Okay, what the... So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the little bell so you can get a notification every time I post a video. And check this video out that is coming right in the corner. I don't know which one, but check it out because... Yeah, because just do it. So, bye guys.